हैप्पी, स्टे ब्लेस्ड एंड लिव लाइफ किंग साइज, क्योंकि ज़िंदगी एक ही बार मिलती है और उसको जियो तो ऐसे जुनून से कि अगर कल को मौत आए तो ज़िंदगी को भी अफसोस हो आपका साथ छूटने का। थैंक यू सो मच।
Gentlemen, how's everybody doing this evening? I cannot hear you. Could you be a little more louder, please? That's the spirit. Life has to be lived with a positive attitude, and I'm sure each one of you is very, very positive in life and ready to face all kinds of challenges in life. I first of all wish to thank Dr. Batra, Mr. Akshay Batra, their entire team, and of course our hero Mr. Hrithik Roshan to make this evening so special. I thank Dr. Batra's foundation for felicitating real life heroes and proving it to millions of people across the world that disability is just in the body and not in the mind.
एक बहुत अच्छा इनिशिएटिव है बिकॉज सम फैंटास्टिक यू नो इन सम फैंटास्टिक अचीवमेंट्स ऑफ पीपल एंड केसेस एंड आई एम वेरी ग्लैड दैट डॉक्टर बत्रा इज ब्रिंगिंग दिस एंड अवार्ड रिवॉर्डिंग दीज पीपल एंड अवार्डिंग दीज पीपल आई जस्ट होप यू नो अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल डू सिमिलर थिंग्स बिकॉज डॉक्टर बत्रा इज डूइंग दिस फॉर क्वाइट अ फ्यू इयर्स नाउ एंड इट्स अ फैंटास्टिक थिंग
वेरी हैप्पी टू बी एसोसिएटेड विद दिस इवेंट एंड आई थिंक डॉक्टर बत्रा अक्षय आर जस्ट फैंटास्टिक पीपल टू मेक दिस इनिशिएटिव such a success, and I've been coming here since the last 3-4 years, and I just know that it's been from strength to strength, and it's really good. I'm so happy that you know, you can really lend a hand in a very small way and make such a big difference, and that's what counts.
I just feel so inspired, and I want to thank Dr. Batra for this, his contribution, not just to the audience in the auditorium but to the entire world, is absolutely immeasurable. Inspiring the world with these stories, acknowledging these stories, is just, I think, the most amazing thing you can do for society, for human beings, to teach them that disability is something that is a chance for us to learn from, to conquer our own disabilities in our minds. What is impossible after this evening? Nothing is impossible. ये important नहीं है कि I have to glorify my own journey, because journey is only important to be spoken of after the result has been achieved. So if you can inspire somebody with your journey, then you must speak about it and let people know what you did. Like how I have learned this evening, I have learned through their journeys that, I mean, nothing is impossible. I am so inspired. Life is more than what meets the eye. It's miracles do happen, but it's in our hands. You can change your world with your own two hands. That's what I've learned this evening.